different elements that inspired me to make this record. Meeting my wife Storm was a massive part of that. And I love her too. Going into a show called Once was a real big deal. And of course, general life and everything that was going on. And I found this headspace that was just incredible. Like having this whole year to just pour myself into this record was amazing. When I'm back in the day with the boys, you'd be lucky to have 3 months to make an album. Sometimes we even did it in 3 weeks. We made the Brother album in 3 weeks, which is crazy. So to have that amount of time was incredible. And honest to God, I wrote most of the album with Dan Healy here. We wrote it in my kitchen. And it was a really organic, simple space. A little Aussie the pub running around and Storm was there. And the kids were in and out. And it was amazing. It was a really wonderful time. Now, the whole time that Dan and I were writing the songs, we kept saying how great it would be to get these songs out on stage and sing live. So I very much wanted to create my kitchen here on stage. So that all you lot could be part of the writing, almost. Because at the end of the day, who am I making this album for, eh? So this is kind of exact. Let's imagine we're in my kitchen, yeah? It's a pretty similar size. Pretty similar. Well, this might be a bit smaller. Pretty similar. I don't even have a kitchen at the moment. Picked a couple of songs, favorites from the album, to sing. This one's called She Knows Me.